This is oxygen concentrator. I'll show you how to use it. First thing you need to do is fill this tank with water. At least, I mean, the water level should not go above this. So first fill it from here. And after filling, again put it back on the machine. Then the next thing you need to do is the cable. So at the back you can see there is a socket. You need to insert this and switch on the plug switch, and then the switch at the back. Now you can see the machine is on. Then switch on this machine, so it starts generating the oxygen. These are the timers, like it will be on for 15 minutes, and if you want to increase further 15 minutes, if you want to reduce by 15 minutes. So there is a multiple of 15 minutes. So this is where you can, so now you can see the oxygen is getting generated, and here this is to adjust the flow of oxygen. So this is the knob to increase and to decrease. So you can see, just thoda close karo. If I am rotating it, if I am reducing it, it's going down 1 liter per minute. Now if I increase it, it's coming up. And from this is from where the oxygen will come out. We need to use this. This is a tube. We need to insert this tube here and use this. So it's a very simple machine to use, and that's it.